Inspired by the making of chocolate confections like hollow chocolate eggs and bonbons, a group of MIT researchers have developed a rapid fabrication technique and a theory that accurately predicts the final thickness of a shell of a known material given the original rheological properties of that material and the geometry of the mold used for the coating. Their technique consists of pouring a liquid polymer onto curved surfaces, otherwise known as the mold, until they are completely coated and solidified. The specific properties of each polymer used can be distinguished by their varying colors, and they can be poured over molds with varying radii to yield different results. Using a set of variables, the researchers are able to predict precisely how thick the polymer shell will be once it's in its final state. For example, they know the final shell will be thicker for larger values of the radius of the mold or the initial viscosity of the polymer. The shell will be thinner if the polymer takes longer to cure. With their technique, the researchers can readily and accurately predict this final shell thickness based on design parameters. Once the coating fully hardens, it is removed and measured and examined under a microscope, confirming their predictions. An interesting feature of this fabrication mechanism is that the resulting elastic shells are nearly free of any imperfections, and their thickness is nearly uniform from the pole to their equator. Overall, their technique is simple and versatile. It does not involve high-end equipment and allows for a robust, rapid, and precise fabrication technique that has the potential for practical applications, such as artificial vesicles, smart skins, as well as protecting and packaging films on curved components.